Even though we are all equal, yeah, some of our brains individually are not the same. Yes? That's why, for example, some people learn quickly, some people learn slowly. Yeah? And so same goes with the spiritual memories. Yeah? Sometimes a brain is capable to extend and to a little further into spiritual realm in order to record the vision and bring it back. Some brains are not able. But that doesn't mean you don't have vision. Anyone who are initiated into this Kuan Yin method has light, has sound. That's why sometimes you wake up in the middle of the night or your husband kicks you, you suddenly wake up in the room full of light. And it lasts for a minute or so. And then you know you've been somewhere. But you didn't know that. And if you were not kicked, awakened by your husband or son or whatever noise at that time, you would not know that you were in the light. Understand? Yes? Okay? And sometimes you wake up, it's not only in the light, but you wake up feeling the vibration of the Kuan Yin is still there, as if you have descended from somewhere. Or sometimes you feel you're dropped, you know, quickly, yes, and just awake like that. This is the inner vision and the inner experiences that the mind could not always record it for you. Hmm? Or the mind did record, but then when you wake up, you're busy, okay? You don't think about spiritual thing anymore. You have to do 1,000 things in the house and see thousands of people outside the house and your business and your kids and your husband, your mother, your mother-in-law, blah, blah, blah. Everybody demand your attention that you cannot even have time to enjoy what is recorded, okay? Just like you have a CD in the house, but you don't have time to play, then you cannot hear the songs, right? But nevertheless, if you see your life always improving, your love more expanded, your happiness is always, you know, greater and greater every day, that is spiritual fruit, okay? Then you know for sure that every night you travel with the master into a higher dimension, whether you remember or not. Or else, how does your personality change? How does your love grow like that? How does your wisdom even expand day by day, right? Okay. The times when you see is the time your brain, your attention is awake. That's when you see it. And the time you don't see, it means you are deep in sleep or samadhi, and when you come back, you don't remember. So even if you see now and again, know for sure that you see every day, okay? Even sometimes during sleep. Most of the time you see vision and you go into higher dimension with the master during sleep, as I have just mentioned. Because during the day, even though you try to meditate, you sleep half of the time, or two-thirds of it, or you think you think of another one-third about every other things except the master or God or the holy names. And that's why even during meditations, many of us do not think they see the light, even though the light came. Or sometimes just a few seconds, yeah? You shook up like electric currents go through your body and then it's gone. Because your attention is not 100% concentrated, yeah? But then during the night, when you sleep, your mind, your active brain is restful. And then the master can help you to take you out quicker, yeah? Okay. Nobody has no vision. Everybody has, believe me, okay? Yeah.
I have another question related to the brain.
Yeah.
Is it possible that I'm a university student? Is it possible that all the information that I gather in my studies interferes with spiritual practice?
And sometimes it does. Sometimes it does. It's too much a develop of the intellectual power. Sometimes take a toy on spiritual development. But that doesn't mean you cannot go, okay? You will have more benefit in the night when you sleep, more than when you meditate, Yes, but I have told you many times, the sure sign of spiritual progress is that your life changed every day. You experience miracle, yeah? You experience help in time of trouble, yeah? In time of emergency, you feel somebody's there. Somebody actually see the master is there. Somebody feels the master is there. Nevertheless, the master is there. Or your life always changed for better and better and better. Yeah, you're more loving, more tolerant, more wiser, yeah, more understanding. That's a sure sign of spiritual progress. That's a sure sign that you see the light somewhere in the sleep. Or when you are in samadhi, when you come back, you forget. Hmm? After all, if you see the light in heaven, you go see the Father in heaven, and you come back still a lousy person, who wants that? See? So even if we forget the vision, but we have changed for a better life, that is the benefit. Huh? That's what we want. Yeah, we become a saint while living. Yeah, while stay alive, we can be a saintly person. So that's good. Hmm. Some more question? Yeah, okay.